Hello and welcome to another episode of Story Time. So, for in this episode, I'm going to be talking about the time I cussed in front of a teacher. Let's get into it. So, I was in 6th grade in Farnsworth, okay? And, it was math class. I was in my math class, okay? And then I was with my friend Jesse, and it was like a group of three, okay? I forgot what the other kid was named, but, like, yeah. Me and Jesse were messing around, okay, making some jokes and everything. And then there were two teachers in this class, okay? It was like, we'll call them Mr. Carl and Mr. and Mrs. Megan. No, Mrs. Megan, Mrs. Megan, and Mr. Carl. Yeah, I'm not doing the real names. So yeah, I was just messing around, you know, and Mrs. Megan decided to, like, walk towards us, because, you know, she was just checking if we were behaving or not, and then I was joking around, and I was like, oh yeah, oh my god, motherfucker, and that, I just said it, like, quietly, and she heard me, and she was like, she said, we don't use that type of language here. So yeah, that's it. And I just continued my math homework. So yeah, don't mind the clicking noises, okay? That's the time when I cussed in front of a teacher while we were in math class. It was just a warning though, and now is the time when, I got in trouble for cussing. So, bye bye. Make sure to subscribe and like.